States as a thank you to a few thousand military veterans, their families, and those who support them.
Yeah.